Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ikeda.
Hello friends, today we'll learn how to create a sketch using the various modifying tools and drawing tools. So let's see. Now we'll see how to create a sketch using the modifying and drawing tools. So here basically we'll be creating this sketch. So let's go in AutoCAD. Just click on the start drawing to create a new tab. I'll first set the unit for my working. I'll take type as decimal only. I'll take the precision as 0.00 and I'll take the working unit as mm. Click OK. I'll just minimize this tab. So here basically we'll first create one rectangle of the given length, that is 91.8 and 129.6. So I'll just go on the rectangle command. I'll just specify one start point. Here I will select the dimension. I'll go and click on the dimension. I'm asking for the length. So I'll take the length as 129.6 and the width as 91.8. And just click. Now a rectangle has been created. I'll just move this rectangle. Now basically there is fillet on all the corners of radius 15. So for that we'll just go in the fillet command. We'll take the radius as 15 and press and select the lines. See, now using this we have to select one by one. So instead of that, we can just simply go and click on multiple first, then we'll take the same radius as 15 and we can just now continuously click on all the lines which want to fillet of radius 15. So now all the corners are being applied with the radius of 15. Now we'll create this inner circles, the given distance. So basically I'll just go in the line command. So here the circle of radius 4.5 is created from the center point. So I'll just take the midpoint of this and here I will take half of 81. Here the distance of this point is given as 10.73. So I'll just take the distance as 10.73. Basically this line has been not properly drawn, so I'll just delete this line. We'll create once again. Again I'll take half of 81. And this distance will be of 10.73. Now I'll go and select the circle command. Select this center point and take the radius of 4.5 as given. Now using this point we'll take the distance of 36.9 and create both this circle. So again I will go the line command. I will draw one reference line of 36.9. So I'll be getting my center point for these circles. So I'll go in the circle command. Select this center point and here one diameter is given of 27, so I'll just go in the diameter. Now I'll give the diameter of 27 and for the other radius is given as 10.8. so I'll again go in the circle command, select the same point and take the radius of 10.8. so now this circle has been created. We can simply mirror this circle to the right hand side. Before that I will just delete this reference line. I'll just draw one mirror line. Before that I will just delete this overlapping lines. Now I will draw one reference line from the midpoint. Now this line will be acting as our mirror line. So I'll just go in the mirror command. But before that, we'll just draw this first and we can mirror that. So the distance from the center will be half of this. So I'll again go in the line command. I'll take the distance. Of half of 62.1. Basically it is not taking half of 62.1, so I will just take it directly. That will be 31.5. I'll enter the value as 31.5, and here the distance is given as 18. I'll just draw one line here. I will go in the trim command and trim the unwanted part, that is this line. Now I will go in the mirror command. I'll select the object to mirror. So I will select this line. Just press enter. Now it is asking to select first point of the mirror line. So I will just select this as the first point, and I will select this as my second point and just press enter. Now I will trim this unwanted part. So now basically our half portion is been mirrored. Now we have to just create this arc. So for that, I will first draw these circles. I will again go in the line command. So it will basically the same distance of 36.9. So I will just draw one line from here to distance of 36.9. You go in the circle command and draw the circle of radius 17.55 and other of diameter 21.6. So I'll go in the circle command and take the diameter. That's 21.6. Now using the same center point, I will draw one circle of radius 24.3. So I'll again go in the circle command, take the same center point and take the radius of 24.3. Now I will just trim the unwanted part. I will select the trim command and just trim the unwanted parts. I will just delete this reference line. You see, now our sketch has been completed. I will just assign the dimensions. For that, we'll just go here. First, we'll assign the radius. So I'll just increase the text height. So we'll go in the dimension style manager. Click on modify. I'll just change the text height to say 5. Click OK. Click on set current. Close. Again. We'll go in the dimension and select the radius. Like this, we can assign the radius. Suppose we want to assign the diameter, we can just go and simply click on the diameter. Again, I will go in the radius and select this. So now basically radius and diameter has been given. Now we will give the distance. So for that, I will go in the dimension and select the linear dimension. We first give the center to center distance. Again, go in the dimension, select the linear. go in the linear dimension. Select this point. The distance is given as 18. Again go in the linear dimension. The distance from this line to the center given as 36.9. Again, from this center point to this line, distance was 10.73. Now we have to give the distance of 62.1. So again, go in the linear dimension. Here basically, the distance is coming as 63. So we are given the wrong. So I'll just delete this. Just draw one line here. Just go in the line command. Take the distance at 31.05. I'll just trim this unwanted parts. Now we will just mirror this. So I'll just go in the mirror command, set this line to mirror. Here also we trim this unwanted part. Now we'll again go in the dimension. I will just extend this line. Now the dimension is been properly given. I'll just delete this line. So like this, you can use the drawing tools and modifying tool to create the sketch. Thank you friends for watching this video.